got the results of your ultrasound.
The doctor says, well,
Jennifer, you're pregnant.
What?
And I kind of looked at him and said, huh?
The doctor suspects she could be in her third trimester.
I had no clue what he was really saying. No clue what last trimester meant.
Okay.
I felt relief, I think, at first, because it was not cancer or a tumor. But then I felt the shock and the awe that I was pregnant and that I had not known and that I had not had the care.